The Territorial Cup stays in Tempe. The fifth consecutive year the Sun Devils win in a game that truthfully was more competitive than the final score would indicate. Sun Devils breaking it open in the fourth quarter. But in the first half, it was Arizona that pushed hard. The Sun Devils were able to score two touchdowns. One on this beautiful escape by Jaden Daniels, not only avoiding a sack, but turning it into a 48-yard touchdown. Part of 86 rush yards on the day for Daniels. Eventually finding Ricky Pearsall as well for a touchdown. One of two touchdown passes on the day. The other, this gem to Pearsall at the other end of Sun Devil Stadium. This was the play that swung the first half. A strip sack, Jack Jones punching the ball away from Arizona quarterback Will Plummer. Tyler Johnson finally falling on it inside the one. Arizona State able to score on the next play. But Will Plummer had a very competitive day for Arizona as quarterback. The one regrettable throw was this dagger. The pick six by Jones. A strip sack in the first half and the 87-yard interception return for a touchdown in the fourth quarter that broke the game open. For Jaden Daniels, yeah, that's one definition of balance, isn't it? He hurt Arizona with his legs, and he also had 86 pass yards and the two touchdown throws to his favorite receiver of the year, Ricky Pearsall. But at the end, the Sun Devils able to go into a full student section with the Territorial Cup for the fifth consecutive year, their first eight-win season in the Herm Edwards era.